Alright, this is the practice test for liberal arts. Please rework the ones you need to rework. You have two problems here. You have 4x plus 3y and 3x minus 2y. To graph these, you're going to get y by itself. So you're going to subtract 4x. And then divide by 3. When you divide by 3, you have your slope and your y-intercept. The next one, subtract 3x divide by negative 2. Y is equal to negative divided by negative is a positive. Positive divided by negative is a negative. Now, here's your slope. Here's your y-intercept. So what you're going to do now is graph it. This one is up 2/3. Here's 1. 2/3 means you got to break it into three pieces. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. So 2/3 would be 1, 2 pieces. Then you got to go down 4 over 3. So down 4. But you see how it's a little bit below? So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, and then over 3. The next one is going to be down 5. And then the slope is up 3 over 2. And where they cross is your answer. And that's how you graph. You got to do the same thing for this one. Get y by itself. Subtract 2x, divide by 3. This one already has y by itself, so just rewrite it. The y-intercept is 0, just so you know. Slope is 3 over 1. All right, let's move on to substitution. To do substitution, it says y is equal to this. So take all of this and put it in place of the y. You could use either one. I use this one. So now I'm going to have 3x is equal to negative x plus 4. Draw my line, add x. So I get 3 plus 1 makes 4x. I divide. 4 divided by 4 is 1. So x is 1. Put the 1 right here. 3 times 1 is 3. And you're done. And that's called substitution. The last one, or the last type, is elimination. You see how this is a plus and a minus? I would multiply this one by 2. So that's going to give me 2x minus 2y is equal to 12. When I add these two up, the y's cancel. So I end up with 3x is equal to 15. And then x is equal to 5. Now, you pick whichever one you want. I'm going to use the top one, x plus 2y. So x is 5 plus 2y is equal to 3. I subtract 5, and I get 2y is equal to a negative 2. And when I divide by 2, I get a negative 1. And that's where the lines cross, and that's called elimination. I hope this little review helped you. Rework the ones you need help with. And good luck on your test tomorrow.